you tell us what's new here at Oaklawn?
Well, we just about finished our $20 million expansion. We've been working on this since last April. We opened the doors to the first part phase of it November 3rd, and the final phase is about a day or two away from being complete. Our goal is to have most of it ready for New Year's Eve on Wednesday night, and then everything completely 100% ready for our live race meet starting January 9th.